it out for free. Like a lady and a gentleman just came in and said, "Hello, we're like working with whatever these things are called, you know, and we were interested if you want to have free this thing." I thought it was gonna. Objectives randomly, and let's see what I get.
I'm just talking to you from my perspective. So I have two paths, right? These two paths are quite insane. Let's see what I get. So the first one is a small, nothing insane. No backup, anything good. You know, it's gonna be nice. Okay, absolutely nothing. We do not care about that. But we are gonna try to sell it. But it's tradable. I don't remember. It's tradable. Let's go. It's tradable. Okay.
So look, I have all of this. I have all of this in like cards, in, like cheeky little cards. Look, I have the Tomas here, you know, shit like that. I also had a Benicio here. I can't find them. Oh look, where is that one? I have a Benicio somewhere here. Oh look, Benicio. I have him twice. Benicio, let's go. Yeah, they gave it out for free. Like a lady and a gentleman just came in and said. Hello, we're like working with whatever these things are called, you know, and we were interested if you want to have free this thing. I thought it was going to be a scam and they'll just grab us and put us in the van or something, but then like 10 kids just ran there, so there's no the chance that they put 10 kids in.
Yeah, I also stole some.
Wait. It's quite weird.
Yeah, that's decent.
So what we thought is that they're gonna grab us and put us into like a van with candy or something and just take us, you know, take us to like China.
Kidnap us,
you know?
Yeah, that's
it. But there was like 10 of us against 2 of them.
I robbed some, never mind.
So look, it was really fun.
Wait, why do I have a trunk?
It was really fun.
Why do I have a fucking tree?
It was a really good pack opening. I'm not gonna lie.
Why do I have a tree?
You see what I did there? Pack opening? Eh?
See what I did there? Hey, I have a tree. Yeah.
I it was a really good pack opening. You see what I did there? Bad jokes. Yeah, that was completely bad jokes. I have two mini sisters here. Then I also have a Gerard Moreno lad. Like Gerard Moreno. Too many seasons. Then I also have Juanmi. You cannot really see him, but it's something like that. Then I packed the legend Antoine Griezmann. I cannot find him here. Oh, I also have Tony. Here's Griezmann. The legend Antoine Griezmann. Antoine Griezmann. Then Sergio Biscuit.
Biscuit. Biscuits are bad.
Yeah, he loves me. Then.
So nice. Hey,
then nice. Also some Boye, guys. Boye. And
that's a trunk.
And Savage. I'm a savage. So they released in Brazil, France, and Netherlands 104 93 plus awkward moments shapeshifter. I've completed it. Oh my god. My heart is racing right now. I can get Ryan, I can get Pele, I can get Ronaldinho. I've looked at my phone and I think that if you count Carlos Alberto and Cafu as an L, there are 8 L's in total, and then I think maybe 8 dubs, or even more dubs. I think there's quite a good chance to get a dub. Okay. So, are these stats? No, these are stats. These are stats. 78 physicality, 40 defending, 91 dribbling, though, this is bad. 78 passing, 97 shooting, this is Van Basten, isn't it? Okay, first one is Van Basten. I had a feeling that we're gonna get Van Basten. 88 physicality, 93 defending, 82 dribbling, 91 passing, 91 shooting, 82 dribbling. Koeman, 2 L's, 2 Dutch L's. 89 physicality, 95 stamina, 92 defending, 18 dribbling, 83 passing, 79 shooting, and 92 pace. Carlos Alberto. Is Carlos Alberto now? I have no idea. Last one has to be the best one. Oh my god. Last one has to be good. The last one has to be good. The last one has to be good. 83 physicality. Who's that? Who's this looking at the card? 83 physicality. Okay, 39 defending. 88 dribbling, oh no. This is a bad player pick of anything. 78 passing and for shooting. Van Nistelrooy. L. Nothing. Carlos Alberto, right? Big chemistry, right? I feel like Carlos Alberto. I mean, there's nobody else. There's Van Basten, Koeman, Carlos Alberto, and Van Nistelrooy. Yeah, that's horrible. Yeah, Carlos Alberto. I mean, a lot.